It's right here. It's right here. It's cracked in the wheel.
We're gonna die. Can you pump up our tire?
I can try. Yeah.
Stranded party. Can't stop. You know we'll never give it up. People
talk, but we just don't care. Not laughing. It's not funny.
Why?
10-mile hike.
Maybe up. I love a tincture.
Navy wages and return to my home, Sullivan County, where my grandfather came. Soil rocky and skies always rain. I remember grandpa's stories of when he was a kid.
My lowlands and my days were ruined. We got ourselves a big boy.
I'm not laughing. This isn't funny.
All I need is my crosscut saw, my double bit axe, and the spring it's coming. I can smell it all around, and my soul's being tempted by that high water sound.
The crack punisher.
Avery, it's your turn.
There's pineapple.
It's all in my mind.
Hi, Avery's dad.
Do the roll.
I love you, daddy.
On the Teamster crew, skidding logs through the river. Through the
ice. First off, we're not called crew break unless you're talking about axes, gay boys, and wedges. We're gonna fix this. We're gonna snip this tree off, and we're gonna put it to its grain and get
off the heckin' trail.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
We lash our logs.
Let's go, tree.
Iron, just pins and bows, a sweep at the front and back, and a shack for the crew. 20,000 board feet ready to tie loose when the ice finally breaks. And the
Winslow, may you drive us, please?
Prefer the team chauffeur.
So, where are you taking us?
Into the woods, where I will dispose of you.
What? That's not what I paid for.
Can you stop? We know which one of us had weird carving coming up.
My double bit axe and 80 trees to fall.
Gosh, what happened to your hand?
I stuck it up a poison's butt.
Thank you.
I don't have one.
You can wear this one.
I don't want Alyssa's raggedy ass hat. Been at this for 10 minutes. My vision is swimming. Black spot. Oh my god, that's a glizzy on a stick wrapped in bread. In the morning?
No, I love a glizzy in the morning. I'm not doing it after you just farted. After saying keep them off.
It wasn't me, it was Zeke Cedrin.
Dude, that's your president.
Not my president.
Drive boats. Tonight, I'm gonna have my say. Get on her!
Oh, yeah, get him!
Can't get him.
Got milk?
Got
beef. Me!
Ha ha ha!
Wax sort of seals the earplug. It's very important for the protection of your hearing.
Our honest reaction when it's our last fourth day of work.
Doing safety
circle. I'm so sad. Stand here, here, and here.
This is my last fourth time. Look what we found here, mates. A tooth. Dinosaur? Perhaps.
Should I actually put it in my mouth?
No.
Why?
No. Oh my god, you're doing it!
Oh, look at my new grill.
Are you the Red Bull man?
Yeah.
Should we bow down?
I feel like we should bow down.